of separate. That's the wind just slightly blowing on the camera. I am up on the hilltop. Hey, that October one, I've seen that before. Covered gone. Or more like tarped, I guess, yeah. Shrink wrapped. Shrink wrapped. Wrapped down. They ain't going too far. They gotta stop at QD and normalize it. Then they'll keep on going west. I wonder how much more I can see them. Where are they at? Ah! I believe that's the Salvation Army building there, maybe, I think. I'm not sure. And that's where I normally stand down there. That's where I catch like the 315, 316s, and the 16R, 11Rs. Right down there. Yeah, see, there's that sign. See if I can follow him anymore. Where are they at? Oh, there's back of the engine. Hey, look at that. That's a NYSW shop there. Looks like a 310 or 316 is parked over there on the runner. Wish I brought my smoother tripod with me, but... that's probably about it. Yeah, look at that. Wait, is it? Oh, that's a Conklin Viaduct right there. Oh man, that tower is right in the way. Would I be able to see him going over the bridge? Wait, where am I at? Wait, I lost myself here. Where am I at? Right. So it should be... Oh, there's a river. I can't really see because I'm looking in the sun, so I don't really know what I'm looking at. Oh, here we go. Think that's right? That's right, they had to normalize it. There we go. It's kind of hard to see the screen, like, with the bright sun facing me.
Answer and help.
No, it's the 3:15. And this here is the upper yard, also known as the Bevere Street Yard. Because Bevere Street's like a right down here. Or like down there. But yeah. That is the Bevere Street Yard. And that is all fracking sand hoppers. That's an unloading operation right there. And that is the old Agway plant when I used to work there. And then it was the Cargill plant for a while, and then I got laid off from Cargill. Like, you know, they got bought out. And then it's like, no, ain't gonna be no layoffs. Get laid off. And then I guess Purdue owns it now. And there's a... That is the Lebanon Seaboard Corporation. They mix bird feed. They just had that turnstile head replaced. The old one's chopped up laying on the side. Yeah, but some... This is Binghamton, New York. It probably looks better now this way. I can see it a bit more, I guess. A lot of this is wicked overgrown. This used to be like nothing here like 10 years ago. Yeah, you can see how much has changed. You used to be able to see so much. I'm up here at the Brickyard. He's going all the way down there, ain't he? He's probably going down to the river.